We'll be back with more skating after this message and a word from your local station.
Joseph Zabovčík, Czechoslovakia.
From Czechoslovakia, the Olympic bronze medalist, Joseph Zabovčík, the man with the quad. All the talk this week has been about Joseph's injury to his knee.
Well, he comes down so low on some of his landings that it really tears up the inside of his knee. The first two jumps he performs will set the pace on whether he'll try the quadruple or not. His first jump. Triple axel, and he popped it into a single.
Zabovčík second entering the free skating program.
Triple flip, and he falls. It's tough to think about your jumping and just relax when you're having so many problems with your knee. Triple toe loop.
Zabovčík told me before his short program that his knee was still bothering him. It has been for 3 years. He's had it wrapped.
Every year he comes to the World Championship. By the time he gets here from all the training, his knee is just torn apart and he can never go on tour after the champions after the competition.
Zabovčík skate. The American Brian Boitano still stands in first place, followed by the Soviet Alexander Fadeev.
Josef doesn't seem to be putting out very well. I mean, emotionally, he looks flat. Double loop meant to be a triple. Doesn't seem like he has any strength left, and he's really starting to favor that right leg.
We actually saw him limping a little bit in the warm-ups.
It's really hurting him. You can really tell. You can see it in his face, and you can see it in the way he's carrying himself. That knee is excruciatingly painful.
I just don't want to see him jump again.
I don't think he's going to. It's hard enough to compete at a world championship. To compete injured takes a lot of courage.
22-year-old Josef Sobavchuk, he is obviously in pain. He told me on Thursday before the competition, again, that he was considering not coming because of his knee injury. That may well be going through his mind right now.
This is the jump that probably set the tone for the rest of the program. The triple flip jump at the beginning. Look how low he comes down on his knee, and that just had to tear it up. He goes up one, two, three times. It comes right down. And sets the pace for the rest of the routine.
You can see Sobavchuk still obviously in a great deal of pain.
He's got to be there.
The marks now for technical merit. 5-1 is the low score from the Swedish judge.
He's got to hurt more than just his knee. You know, I talked to him at the European Championships this year where he blew out Alexander Fadeev, and it just seemed like he was so ready to win this competition, to come here injured and to perform this way, and it's just a shame.
Artistic impression now, and whoa, low score of 5-0 from the Swedish judge. 5 minutes ago, Josef Sobavchuk had a chance for the gold medal. Now he is completely out of the competition. He has taken himself out.